So there's this house in Red Dead Redemption 2, it's right up here on the map west of the Brandywine Drop. And if we head inside of it, we can see that it has been struck by a meteorite. There's a hole in the roof and a few unfortunate souls got hit by it as well. But if we head to the middle of the room, we can actually loot the meteorite and we can sell it for cash. Unfortunately, it only goes for about 30 bucks.